Just listen to this. Just listen to this. Just listen to this. Just listen to this. Just listen to this.
Thank you. Sole Purpose, 107.9999.
Very good afternoon. Welcome once again to your home of Rare Groove, The Sole Purpose, here on Radio Fremantle 107.9 FM. Broadcasting to you live from Fremantle, Western Australia, where we are sweltering in the heat. It is super hot in Australia at the moment. Apparently, the majority of Australia is over 40 degrees this week. We are cooking. You can fry an egg on the bonnet of your car. But it's nice and cool in the studio. We're in here now to play you tunes going through till 7 o'clock. My name's Jim Pease. Got the wonderful Dan Dalton and Sylvie, beautiful Sylvie, in the studio. And we're also joined by super special guest John Pentland. How are you, John?
Into
the mic, mate.
Yeah, I'm great, thanks. Thanks for having me.
Not used to talking on the mic.
No.
John's got a big box of 45s. Dan's packing heavy. So am I. So it's going to be a good show all round. Not sure where the one Tim King is or whether or not he'll be making it in. Perhaps his tyres are melting on that long trip from the moon that he takes every Saturday to get into the studio. But anyway, whether or not he gets in or not, we're going to have a cracking show. If you want to call in anytime, 94942100 is the number, or you can hit us up anytime on the Sole Purpose Radio Show's Facebook page. As I mentioned, it is hot outside. Started off with some heavy summer dub. We heard from Rico, No Can Dub, his take on the classic Hall & Oates track, and thanks to Dan for reminding me of who the original was, because it was just burning up my brain. And then, John, you got straight into it with the killer little 45.
Yeah, that's Grace Love, a fantastic singer. She's not much out on vinyl at the moment, but she's Grace Love and the True Loves, and now Grace Love and whoever she plays with, I think.
Dan's Cuts on in the background, Sunlight Square, a little instrumental hanging tough on 45. Should give a big thank you, of course, to Robbie for the previous couple of hours of He's Worse Than Me. And also, as we always mention at the start of the show, if you do miss the show at any time, you can catch us whenever you like on the mighty Facebook Mixcloud, the mighty Mixcloud. And that's all thanks to the one Neil Lee, who gets the show up in less than 24 hours. And I think last week's show with DJ Chips got us charting in all the charts, I believe.
Yeah, you did quite well, didn't you? Yeah,
big ups to Chips. I think he's here for a couple more days. Not going to come into the studio today, but yeah, I think he's got a gig or two up his sleeves and then he jets off back to the US. Much respect. All right, this one's running out, so we're going to get back into the tunes. I got a little disco 45 on the platter, and you are tuned to The Sole Purpose with special guest John Pentland.
Thank you. This is a test. In the event of a real emergency, you would have been instructed on which jams to play and how loud to blast your radio. And now, a word from our sponsor.
That I'm your man. I got eyes for nobody but you. I got eyes for nobody but you. Now I've seen what the true love mean. I've walked the line since then. Every living definition of a love so fine, I don't need to look it up again. I got eyes for nobody but you. I got eyes for nobody but you. I got eyes for nobody but you. Nobody but you. I got eyes for nobody but you. I got eyes for nobody but you. I got eyes for nobody but you. I'm gonna hold and wait. I'm gonna play it straight, cause I've got too much to lose. Understand, I'm a one-woman man, and I don't need telling who. I've got eyes for nobody but you. I've got eyes for nobody but you. I've got eyes for nobody but you. Hey!
What's that? Is that a turntable? What? Well, get on it. It's your turn.
Soul Papers, Radio Freo, 107.9. Cool as milk.
That mic.
Where's the microphone?
Too many mics in the building.
Well, it's 7.9 Radio Fremantle. You are listening to Soul Purpose on this glorious Saturday afternoon. Things heating up here in the studio. It's been pretty hectic for me so far, juggling records and babies. But
you've been doing a sterling job, mate.
We're multitasking sort of day.
We've got John Pentland in the studio as well, who's also dropping with us. We're kind of doing a bit of a three-way split at the moment, and I think it's all going quite swimmingly. But let us know. Let us know what you think. If you're out there in Freo or Perth, or I guess if you're listening on the web, it'll probably be later, so you can't really give us live feedback. Should do a rundown of the tracks, though. We, from the top, I dropped Aged in Harmony, Feel Like Dancing. And then John... some James Hunter 6.
Got my eyes on you. The B-side, yeah. That was mine, yep.
And then, mate, you played something that is Russian. What on earth was that?
Polish.
I couldn't even write it down.
Well, I'm assuming it's Polish. Made in Poland. The very Polish cutouts. No idea how to pronounce that. Uzkuzekizek.
Well, look, I'm just going to take that in red. Yeah, why not? And then we had some killer summer sunshine disco from Junior Byron, Inch by Inch. And then, John, you dropped a bit of Spanglish Fly.
Spanglish Flyboy with his mix of Chain of Fools.
And then, mate, you dropped a bomb.
Then a record that I've just got recently that I'm pretty excited about, Kai Alce's interpretation of Gregory Porter's On My Way to Harlem. Seen it dropped in some incredible scenarios. It's a pretty special record, that one.
Sounded great. I mean, I had extreme vinyl envy. And then, John, you just dropped a classic, Funky Destination, Inside Man. Tim and I have been hammering that one. It's a great 45. It's on those Superstole edits. I think you can probably still pick them up on Discogs.
Not as easy to get, I think, anymore either. There was also an album that came out, which I think I actually bought from him. There was one for sale on Discogs. He's in Europe somewhere, I think.
Killer stuff, anyway. And playing in the background is The Funk Hunt. It's just a little 12-inch that I picked up. We're listening to Kifondat and the track Funk Hunt. Got plenty of people who have messaged into the Soul Purpose. Massive shouts going out to Ash Black from Other Side. Also shouts going out to Harry Let's Go. The beautiful Donna Cherie always messages in. Alex Coe over in the UK, Dom D Dom Dom, Dom Adcock, and also Petra Bennett. If you want shouts or anything like that, then be sure to message in. Yeah, as I said before, let us know what you think. We're almost an hour through the show, so coming up at some stage, perhaps in the next talky bit, we'll do a bit of a gig guide. What do you reckon, Dan? You up for that one?
Give it a go. See.
I hope you ate.
Get prepping. Write some stuff down.
Other than that, though, we just got heaps of good stuff to play halfway through the show, the second half, I should say. We'll be doing tributes to James Brown. John, you got some weapons for that?
Yep, I've got the Shake Your Money Maker, but it's a different cut. It's
That's another Superstole, isn't it?
Yeah.
Cool. All right, looking forward to that. And then, of course, in an hour's time, 7 o'clock, I and I Sounds will be in to bring you 2 hours of reggae music. Can we get back into it?
Let's do it.
Yeah, I need a record. One of you guys throw me a record quick. We'll be right back.
to Soul Purpose, 107.99.
puts me right down here. Yokes me right down here. He keeps me. Like I said, I'm talking, talk about it.
Soul Purpose, times 20 past 6 in the studio, here with John Pentland and, of course, the wonderful Dan Dalton. My name's Jim Pease. Do hope you have been enjoying the show. We've been certainly enjoying being in the studio. Plenty of gas bagging going on. Hopefully I've written down all the tracks, as they should be. But we'll do a rundown of the tracks and then we'll get into a very quick gig guide. So from the top, Dan, you started out with that last Bongo in Paris.
That one, but yeah, called Bahia Swing on EDR Records. Five tracks on there, all just like dance floor, cracking material.
And then John.
Yep, so mine was Joe Bataan's brilliant version, the cover of the Shaft theme tune.
Yeah, and I was saying off air that I'm pretty sure that I was seeing on the internet that he's coming to Australia in 2020.
That would be pretty good to see.
So
actually, yeah,
keep your eyes peeled in the music press. Whether or not he makes it to Perth is another question. But hey, you know, if you're a big Joe Bataan fan, could be worth hopping on a plane.
You can only hope.
And then after the break, I came back in with Concept Neuf and the track The Path, and it was the Sofrito edit.
Then we had a very scratchy, used and abused record by Asher Putley, that track called Right Down Here, Hypnotic sort of stuff, that one.
Yeah, she's got such a wonderful voice. Then John, another 45 from you.
Yeah, we had Les Filanos, Use It Before You Lose It.
Don't ask me what's playing in the background. It's a Breaking Bread 12, and I've stuck the record weight right over the top. But I'll back announce that one next time we come on. Couple of quick shouts. Shouts going out to the one Ash Pederick, and also Vinyl Slinger, Big John Safari from Safari's Records. Shouts to those guys.
Big shouts to Tony, Elliot and Ezra listening into the UK. They've tuned in especially today. Got it playing all over their house. Shouts out to you. Shouts to the Funk Regulator, Man in the Grill up in Menorah. Shouts out to Damien as ever, listening in.
Big shouts to my mum and dad, tuned in tomorrow in the UK. Big love to you, and shouts to my bros. Right, let's get into that gig guide. Now, you're playing tonight, Dan.
We are playing Rough Jams. It's the monthly Rough Jams night at Ronnie Knight's. Always destined for a cracker of an evening. Giving it to them, bringing it to them hot. Hopefully they take it.
You can find me, if you're in the Maylands Hood, at Swallow Bar. Cool Cats and Swallow Bar. Looking forward to getting over there. Some of the other ones, though, around town tonight. Also in Fremantle, Who's Your Mama? Usually has DJs on a Friday night. Rodney's Bait and Tackle was in there last night. It was a lot of fun in there last night. Got a bit hairy towards the end, but we had a lot of fun. Also, you can find DJs at The Helm. Has that changed its name now?
Yeah. Is that the one next to Little Creatures?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah,
doing a Sunday there in a couple of weeks, actually.
What's it called now?
No idea.
Yeah, but it's had a bit of a retickle, looking good.
Lookout or something?
Yeah, maybe something like that.
Something like that. Some nautical sort of play on where it is.
If you're in the city tonight, you can find Tim King at La Cholita. Also, there's DJ Action at Hula Bula Bar. Henry Summer around the corner from La Cholita. Panama Social and Tiny's also have DJs. Sunday Sessions, Rosemount, Pure Vibe Sundays, Charlie's and Charlie Bucket and Friends are doing that one. It's been going on for years. It's killer. They're adding live music this summer as well. They've already had some great stuff going on.
Couple from me as well. Jumping back to Freo. Freo Social, the Trust Guys, doing their weekly thing down there.
Every Saturday.
If you might want to jump between Rough Jams at Ronnie Knight's and Trust down there. Don't want to be biased. Everyone's doing, you'll get good music at both events. Up at El Grotto in Scarborough, Josh Granger holding it down up there this evening.
Is that at El Grotto?
That's the Grotskys, yeah. We were there, Rough Jams last week. That was a couple of weeks ago anyway. It was always an interesting one.
Also, a couple of breweries which are good for Friday nights. Other Side Brewery, of course, in Myrie. Good for DJs and killer beer. And also on Saturday nights, they have live music in there. And in Eastwick Park, Nowhere Man Brewery, Friday and Saturday night DJ action.
And then my last one and the hottest tip, if you fancy listening to some world-class DJ action this evening, get yourself down to See Paradiso. They've got Geology from New York playing at Dancing in Space. Serious, serious DJ there. He'll be rocking his 45s and supported by Ben Taff and Rock Riley. Big tip on that one.
Quality. And John, you've got a gig coming up very shortly, I believe.
Yeah, I'll be doing a gig Thursday at The Bird with the guys of Land of a Thousand Dances for a Christmas do there. And after the Christmas break, there'll be a Boogaloo boat party coming up in March, which will be Calypso, Latin and Soul, 4 hours on the Swan River. So that'll be coming up soon.
Keep your eyes skinned for that one. Now, I've got a request that came in yesterday that I'm going to play in this last quarter of the show. It's my wife. Much love to my beautiful wife. She has to put up with all the music that I play in the house. But she particularly wanted to hear Charles Bradley, so I'm going to drop a little 45 very shortly.
After you forward announce it, you've got to remember to play it now.
I will.
Otherwise, you'll be in trouble.
Absolutely. I'll be in the doghouse. But Dave, what's new? You're with The Sole Purpose. Jim Pease, Dan Dalton, and super special guest, John Pentland.
saying that it's a tragedy. You got the best of me. I'm hung tight and lay right. I know you're probably the worst thing for me that I know. That's for sure. But wait till everybody finds out what goes on behind closed doors.
Nobody!
Soul Purpose, 107.999.
Hide my pain on my smile. Enough. Now, when I kick it off, yep, it seems like we got to continue show them that we that I better not say that we're still hungry. Hit it, Jeff.
Soul Purpose. This is rocking to an end right now. We're taking you through the James Brown couple of tracks. This one is absolute killer, by the way. Jim?
It is. What is it? Super funky. It's actually a white label. It's got nothing on there but a barcode. So for all of those train spotters out there, U-turn one.
Is it an edit or is it?
It's a total edit, yeah.
It's not that.
Yeah, but no one's claiming it. I bought it years ago and, yeah, no one's claiming it.
Really? Really gets the anticipation going with that live intro.
Corby is in the building, ready to bring you Iron Eye Sounds. She's got Tender Kai with her in support. Should be a great Iron Eye Sound, so make sure you stick around. those guys go through from 7 till 9. But we'll do a rundown of the tracks. We have, of course, got John Pentland in the studio, who's been providing the vibes alongside Dan and I. We started off, I think, John, you played that killer Pete Terrace 45.
Pete Terrace, Do the Boogaloo.
Yeah, Final Envy. I love that one. I was saying as well that I've got an album of his, but to see a 45, it's fantastic. And then I dropped Charles Bradley for my beautiful wife Sally, and the world's going up in flames. Sadly, it's the truth.
Everywhere.
But that's a conversation for another time. Literally here in Australia at the moment. And then Dan, you dropped a killer little 45.
That was the Soul Investigators with Myron and E, and that track called Behind Closed Doors, or little 45 on Timian Records, released in 2014.
Oh, quite a fresh one.
Yep.
And then John, Duran Jones.
Yeah, Smile, fantastic track.
And then we got straight into the James Brown with some killer 80s.
Payback! Payback!
All right, that gets us up to date. John, have you got any shout-outs, mate?
Yeah, I'd like to shout-out to the anyone over East who's going to do the download later on. And another one to my wonderful wife who let me come out this afternoon. And she'll be waiting there when I go back. That's cool.
Good on you. Gave you the green light. I want to give a shout-out to the 45 Kings. Big ups to all of those guys, keeping the 45s fresh, real and alive. But yeah, we've got 8 minutes of the show left to go. We're going to play a little bit of reggae on our way out as well, because Iron Eye Sound's on the way in. Probably come back, just do one little last goodbye. Soul Purpose.
Purpose 107.9999. Let's begin with a drum set. Listen for an explosive live sound. The snare should be crisp and the cymbals should ring. If they become harsh or flat, the speaker's high frequency response is peaky or distorted. Distorted.
Distorted.
Distorted.
Distorted.
Distorted.
Distorted. Distorted. Distorted. Distorted. Distorted. Distorted. Distorted. Distorted. Distorted. Distorted.
Soul Purpose, our time has come to an end for another week. Iron Eye Sounds revving up, so make sure you stick around for another 2 hours of great music. We've had John Pentland on the show, bringing the vibes. It's been great, mate. You've played some killer 45s. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having me on the show. It's great fun. It's a perfect way to do a Saturday afternoon, man. I can't think of anything else I'd rather do.
Great.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
Right, you're hired. No, we'll have you back in. We'll definitely have you back in again early 2020 for some more.
That'll be great. Cheers.
Fantastic.
Love to. Thank you.
Dan, awesome. Thanks for coming in.
Cracking, as ever. Love it. Been a bit of a hiatus for a couple of weeks, but hopefully I'll be here in the next couple of weeks. Have a Christmas. I'm dying for it.
Your fans have missed you. We've got, I think, a couple more shows before Christmas.
One more, I think.
One more before Christmas. But yeah, don't despair. I, so